Hello, Twin Flames. Thank you for being here, for liking, subscribing, and all the amazing comments and feedback you leave me. It means the world, as you know. And if you are new to the channel, welcome. Subscribe, join our family, because we're here for you every day. So before I start the reading, I just want to give a huge thank you and shout out to everyone who jumped on the live stream last night. Me and George were live for over 3 hours, connecting with you all, answering questions, and the energy was so beautiful. So thank you all for being there, and if you do want to watch that back, it is live on the channel now. I'm also excited to announce that today I've finally launched the channel membership, and this is something I was thinking of doing for a while so I could bring extra things to you. So if you go to where the subscribe button is, you know, there's a join button next to it, and you can join and become a member of the Angel family. And what that means is it will give you extra perks every month. I'm going to do a wonderful Wednesday Q&A that will be exclusive for family members. So if you come on there, then, you know, you can ask me questions, and I'll probably do like an hour, maybe 2 hours on a Wednesday, every Wednesday just for you. I'm also going to be uploading all of the monthly horoscopes early before I put them public for everyone else, because what I tend to do is I'll start recording each month's videos early, because obviously, you know, I record 4 videos for each sign. I do a general reading, I do a twin flame reading, a divine masculine reading, and a singles message. So there's 4 readings for each sign, and I'm going to be uploading those early for members. I've already done Aries through to Leo now for May, so I'm going to be posting them on there later. So if you are a member, you'll have access to them straight away. And I'm also putting on an emote so that, you know, when you come to a live chat, and I am live a lot, you'll have a beautiful little Guided by Angels icon next to your name to show that you're a loyal member. So I'm so excited to launch that today, you know. I've seen it on other channels and it's exciting. And, you know, it's really nice when you go on a chat and you've got that emoji on there. You know, I used to be you know, member of a few like gaming channels and stuff, and it just really makes you feel good when you go live on chat. So I'm really excited. I am also going to be bringing extra things in, you know, when I think of them. So if you want to become a member and join the Angel family, you're already a member of the Angel family, but if you want to join for these extra perks, then you can do that now. So exciting. I'm also designing my own tarot, and I'm pretty much 3/4 of the way through. I'm going to use these already. Now, these aren't to sell or anything like that. This is just to bring in extra messages for you, you know, to bring in great guidance on the channel. So I've nearly completed it, but I am going to start using these now, okay? So I'm going to use them for this reading, along with my messages, you know, that I've created from the masculines and the feminines. And I'm going to use 3 powerful decks of cards. So today for this reading, we're going to use the Sacred Traveler cards. We're going to use the Archangel Oracle. And I'm excited because last night during the live, George used a deck of cards, and I was like, wow, what are them? I need them. So I've borrowed them off him today. And these are the Conscious Spirit Oracle. So beautiful. So we're going to be using these as well. I am going to be live a bit later on doing the weekly love scopes, covering each individual horoscope. And we're going to go through general messages, single messages, and twin flame messages. So if you can be live for that, probably around 5 p.m. UK time. So let's do this then, okay? I'm excited today. There's great energy coming in. It's a new week tomorrow. You know, all this energy is changing. We're about to go into May as well. You know, June's coming around fast. There's fast energy coming in. And I know that you guys can all feel it, that something huge is coming. So the more prepared you are for the unexpected, you know, the quicker things will happen. So thank you, angels. What do we need to know, please, for the divine feminines? What's going on with the divine masculines today? And what do we need to know about the journey? Okay, wow. 1 card coming out in that deck there. What do we need to know for the divine feminines today, please, angels? What guidance have you got for us for the divine masculines? Wow, look at that. And I'm taking that one as well. And for the amazing journey, wow. Look how they're jumping out again. I just love it when they do this. What do we need to know for the feminines today, please, angels? For the feminines, okay, I'm taking them. For the divine masculines today, and for the journey, what do we need to know? Well, as I said it then as well, I said for the feminines, one of these cards just moved. I don't know if you caught that, but there it did. What do we need to know from my tarot then? Okay, let's put these right way round. There we go. What do we need to know for the Divine Feminines today? What do we need to know for the Feminines? These are brand new cards, okay, so obviously I'm just putting them to one side. I'm excited. What do we need to know for the Masculines? Now remember, these aren't complete, but it will still help. And for the Journey, what do we need to know? I'm so excited to launch these cards, honestly. I'm super excited. Magic's coming in. There is some headache energy around today. You know, I'm tuning in on that, so I feel that's around the Feminines because of everything that's going on. You know, there's a lot of pressure going on. There's a lot of world change going on, fear energy around. So you're going to be picking up on that as well. So if you're having head pressure today, if you feel like something's pressing on your head, it's very much connected with that, okay? So what do the Masculines want to say to you today, Divine Feminine? What do the Masculines want to say? Wow. And what do you want to say back to your Masculine today? Wow. Okay, I'm excited. Here we go. So we're going to do it a bit differently today. I'm going to do the Divine Feminine. Then we're going to do the Masculine and the Feminine messages. And then we're going to do the Masculine and then the Journey. So let's see, because I'm excited to see, because three cards came out here for the Feminines from my tarot. So wow, we've got eventual positive outcome. So powerful. So the angels are showing you today that no matter what goes on, you're going to have what you desire. You know, you'll have this eventual positive outcome. So the angels are showing that to you. It's going to happen. You know, this change is coming in and he's bringing in what you want. But you have to release, you know, release the past. They're giving me blocked throat chakra. So remember, if there's no communication going on right now, it's because things are still being released. It's like you've got your armor on and you're getting ready for the next stages of your journey. You're preparing for what to do, because eventual positive outcome, you know, you've put your armor on. This is a bit like the Knight of Pentacles, you know. So you've put your armor on, you're ready, you're moving forward and you're releasing the past, you're letting go. So you're moving towards what you want now, knowing it's coming and there will be travel. So if there's been a disruption in travel or any energy or momentum or forward motion because of what's going on in the world, it's coming forward. So the angels are saying to you, you know, there's going to be eventual positive outcome. If you're thinking about travel plans right now, if you're thinking about your Masculine moving over land towards you, you know, release the fear, because it's all falling into place. And the angels want you to know that you are safe. Wow, we've got Archangel Michael coming in. So powerful. Look at that one. So Archangel Michael is around you today, Feminines. And I do really feel this, because there's this heavy energy, you know, this pressure in the head area. And it's like the crown chakra is opening up and guidance is going in. You know, it's like all the things, all the burdens that are on top of you are all now being released and they're being shifted. I am grateful for the strength and courage Archangel Michael brings to my life. So Archangel Michael is with you today. And he really is. You know, when you're feeling broken or lost or alone or you're hurting, Archangel Michael is the one that's right by your side, comforting you, you know, loving you, holding your hand, saying to you, get up, warrior, you know, get up, soldier, you can do this, you are strong. Archangel Michael is the one giving you the power, helping you to release the fear, to release the doubt, the struggle, the worry. You know, any fear, there we go, they're giving me fear energy. Archangel Michael helps you to release all of this and stand in your authentic power. And wow, look at this for power. Archangel Michael again in a different deck saying to you, Feminines, you are safe. You are safe. Archangel Michael, I am protecting you. This is what he's saying to you. I am protecting you against lower energies and guarding you, your loved ones and your home. Lower energies. Lower energies, karmic situations, anything that's dragging you down. You know, a few of you have been saying, you know, you're worried about spells and black magic and all these things. Archangel Michael is shielding you. He's protecting you from all things. Anything that's going on in the world right now, the world energy, he's shielding you from that. He's keeping you safe. And this is why he's coming through twice here, because it's so powerful. You know, the angels tell you exactly what you need to know. And Archangel Metatron, the time angel, is helping you to prioritize, to trust in divine timing, to know that all is well, to take care of the little things and allow the angels to take care of the rest so that you surrender, you release and let go. Focus on your highest priorities. I will help you get organized and motivated. So Archangel Metatron is helping you today to organize your life, to really set your intentions and become clear about what you desire so that you can release what's no longer serving you and move towards what you need. We've got Archangel Jophiel, the beauty angel for outdoors. And this is another thing they're showing me, you know, there's a lot of pressure in the air today. You know, wherever you live in the world, there's pressure in the air and things are being released. So the more you go outdoors, the better you'll feel and it will release this pressure away. Go outside, get some fresh air and connect with nature to relieve stress and gain new creative ideas. So today's a great day to go outdoors and breathe in that air. You know, to feel it, to know who you are, to remember who you are, to gain this creative ideas, knowledge and insight that's coming in, to connect with yourself, to trust in who you are. And if you've been having any physical symptoms, whether it be this head pressure, this headachy energy or anything within your natural body, you know, what's going on within you, this could be connected with your cycles as well. You know, it could also be to do with your feminine cycles because, you know, mine have been very up and down and, you know, I feel this is all changing because of what's going on in the world. So energy of what's going on out there, because there's so much fear in the world right now with this global coronavirus, you know, pandemic, it's creating fear. And as divine feminines, we're very sensitive to that. And we take it all in. The angel's saying it's like we drink it all in. We absorb it all like a sponge. And if we're not careful, you know, we do get affected by it. This is why we have to constantly shield ourselves, stay grounded, you know, and really put protective barrier around ourselves because we can take on this energy and it can be toxic to us. So we're feeling it all and the energy is affecting us all in different ways. So if you're going through any physical symptoms, then trust that all is well. And when you're breathing in the air, you know, going in nature, meditating, calming your mind, it will help you to feel better. We've got clairaudience as well. And Archangel Zadkiel is the angel that helps you to remember who you are, that helps you tune in with your psychic side and your inner knowingness, your infinity, you know, who you are, that you are infinite wisdom and source energy. So Archangel Zadkiel are saying to you, notice the loving guidance you hear inside your mind or from other people. So you're becoming more clairaudient, divine feminine, which means you're listening, your ear chakras are opening up. And you may have had some ear issues, and this can also be creating head issues, you know, like nausea or, you know, dizziness or headache. You know, pains in the ears. I've certainly been having a lot of ringing in the ears, downloads. It's because your vibration is shifting and changing. And when the angels are guiding you to remember who you are, you'll receive divine guidance through the things you hear, whether it be messages through music, whether it be things you overhear in conversation, something that's thrown in your ear chakra. You know, you may hear your name being called at night or things being whispered to you. Divine knowledge. This is all coming from above to help you along your ascension path, to tune you in with who you are. And you're also tuning in with your divine masculine right now because, you know, they're communicating with you through telepathy, through music, through answered prayers, signs, synchronicities, you know, things you're hearing. So you're becoming more in tune with who you are. So if you've been having any ear pressure, ringing, you know, anything going wrong with the ears, it's all connected because ears, nose and throat, and obviously the head area, it's all one. We've also got Archangel Jeremiah here, who is the angel of life review. You know, the angel that kind of nudges you on the right path and makes sure everything is okay. And he's saying to you today, all is well. So beautiful. And he's showering these golden blessings over you, you know, helping you to know that you are loved and supported and protected from above. Everything is happening exactly as it's supposed to. With hidden blessings, you will soon understand. So Archangel Jeremiah is saying to you, it's all going to be okay. You know, there will be eventual positive outcome. You may feel like you're going through a battle now, but it will all make sense. You'll be shown the answers. And wow, we've got a find your bliss. This is beautiful because divine feminine, that's you. And that's your star that you're making a wish on. And this is also your light that's shining out. This is your soul star chakra that's located above your head. So this is another reason why there's pressure going on today. You know, there's a healing going on. It's like your chakra's being uplifted, your crown chakra's being opened so that it can all be healed. So, you know, the soul star chakra down, it's all being healed right now. I am following a path I love and I am fully aligned to my soul purpose. So beautiful. So when you're following the path that you love, doing what you love, you know, finding your way to union in love with your masculine and who you are and the journey, everything starts to thrive and shine and things move forward and you feel good and you know that you're aligned to your soul purpose. And we've got cleansing waters, amazing. Purification activates vibrant life force. So the angels are saying water and breath today, you know, water and air are the two things to tune into. You know, air to breathe it in to cleanse you and water to cleanse yourself. So if you can have a beautiful bath, you know, go by the ocean maybe if you can. Even put some ocean sounds on. You know, or I tend to like, if I can't have a shower at that moment, you know, and I want one, I tend to run the water and I just close my eyes and I listen to the sound of the water because it's very cleansing. But you're being purified right now and it's activating your vibrant life force. So powerful. So what do the masculines want to say to you today? Wow, we are divine magnets. So your masculine is reminding you today that you're coming back together. You know, that it doesn't matter how long you've been in separation or how far apart you are, you are magnets and magnets are drawn together. So you're feeling that magnetic pull right now. And I know you're feeling it. And as I'm tuning in with the masculines, they're giving me jaw pain, they're giving me toothache, and they're giving me neck pain here. Now, neck's connected with changing your mind because it's about stiffness in the neck, you know? And they've always had this way of thinking, you know, this kind of stuck way of thinking. And now they're making decisions to change their life to be with you. Why? Because I see you in my future. So they're having these issues today. You know, they're having these feelings, these, you know, it's like they're giving me like the vessels, like where the blood pumps through, you know, all of their tubes and, you know, the veins, they're being cleansed and purified. You know, there was previously clogs, they're showing me, okay, clogs in their veins where the blood couldn't pump as easily. Because, you know, there were so many blocks there and things they were holding on to and, you know, all this pain energy. But things are flowing easily. You know, their life force, their blood flow is flowing better. So the masculines are feeling healthier right now because their blood is flowing easier because their blood is leading to you. Okay, because you're the same soul, you know, you're connected. So it's like the bloodlines are flowing. And they're also showing me with that as well, that's the ancestors around them, guiding them forward to stay strong, to see you in their future and to know that, you know, you are being divinely guided back together. It's so powerful. And your response to your masculine today is our passion is on fire. So you're going to be feeling very passionate today, feminines, sexual, you know, intense, sensual about your masculine because you can feel the heat. You know, you can feel this magnetic attraction, this pull coming back together. And I know so many of you can feel it. You know, you were mentioning it in the chat last night on the live stream. You can feel it. Something's coming. You know, your union's close. You can feel it. It's there. It's there. You just can't quite be seen yet. It's because of the magnetic pull. So what's going on with your masculine today then? Wow, let's have a look. Wow, clarity. So powerful. Clarity coming in. And this is why they're making these decisions. They're having toothache, you know, pain. Again, they're giving me like head pressure because they know they need to make these changes. And they're dealing with security. You know, security. This is very much like the Ten of Pentacles and they want to give you this life. The security that you desire in the future. You know, they are gaining clarity about their future with you, their security, how they can provide it to you. And look at this, we've got answering the call. The time is now. So the masculines are going to answer the call. the call from their higher self, the call from their angels, from you, you know? So if you contact your masculine and they answer the call, the text, the email, it's because they are gaining clarity. They know they want to receive communication from you. That doesn't mean you have to rush out and contact them, because they are answering the call from above to come forward to you. So you have to trust the journey. You know, if you're watching this right now and you've been thinking, should I message my masculine? And it's really on your mind. Well, you know, they're more than likely going to answer the call. But again, do it with no expectations. So if they don't answer the call, it doesn't affect you, that you don't take it personally. But for this card to come up, it's showing you they're walking forward right now, because they're gaining clarity and they're trusting in the wheel of life. Look at this one. You know, they're changing, there's growth there. I am guided by the cycles of life and I live in complete harmony with them. So the masculines are changing, they're evolving, they're trusting, they're going with the flow right now. You know, they're healing, they're going within, they're doing the work they need to do. And because of that, we've got the healer. I am loving and compassionate and able to bring healing to others. And look what we've got there, the bear. And that's so powerful, because I spoke about the bear yesterday, the baby bear moving up that mountain that I shared on the community post. And last night in the Q&A, George was constantly showing the bear card. You know, the masculine's coming out of the darkness, coming out of the cave, reaching forward. The masculines are being healed right now. They're gaining cleansing. They're realizing what a diamond you are. They're seeing the true divine feminine about you. You know, they're connecting with their earth life, you know, their spiritual sense. They're connecting with it all. And we've got the higher consciousness there. So powerful. And this is exactly what I'm feeling with the third eye, you know, the pressure around the head, the changes, because this is the third eye chakra here. I see the wisdom of my higher self and apply the wisdom in my life. So the masculines are gaining clarity. They're opening their eyes. They're seeing the way forward because they want their future with you. I see you in my future. So their third eye is opening up right now. They're seeing the truth. The way is being made. And we've got sensitivity. Archangel Haniel, the angel of peace, bringing in sensitivity to the masculines. So they are feeling you. This is why they are communicating with you, getting ready to answer this call. The calling from above. The calling to make the change. The calling to be free. You are extra sensitive to energies and emotions right now. Honor and trust your feelings. So the masculines are tuned in. You know, they're tapped in, they're gaining clarity, they're gaining understanding. And Archangel Michael once again around the masculines, bringing in crystal clear intentions, helping them to see with their third eye, to set the intentions, to be very clear about what they desire. Because, you know, they're not only gaining this security with you, you know, they're actually, they're seeing the future with you, but they want it to be secure and they want it to be clear and they want it to be everything that you're dreaming of. Be clear about what you desire and focus upon it with unwavering faith. So the masculines are being shown the way. So there's great change going on right now. You know, the masculines are seeing you in their future. They are being guided above. So what's going on now in the journey? So we've got indifferent. So if it feels like your masculine is indifferent, which means a bit cool, a bit calm, a bit collected, you may think they don't care, you're not sure how they feel. It's not that they're indifferent, because they're focusing on what they need to do. You know, they've taken a step back, they've gone within, they're gaining insight, they're gaining clarity. So, you know, you may be a bit indifferent about it right now because you're working on self. So it feels like the journey's naturally progressing because it's moving forward for spiritual growth. So it's all for your spiritual growth, your learning, your wisdom, it's all moving forward right now. And I know that it's emotional because you're emotional. But your masculine is emotional too, because he's tapped in, he's tuned in. So he's feeling things more, he's more sensitive to energy, he's more sensitive to you, and your dreams are coming true. So this is a huge sign that the journey is moving forward and you're both growing up. You know, the masculines are growing up right now. They're gaining spiritual growth. They're becoming more emotional. You know, they're learning right now. You're both growing up and learning, you know, you're finding your way, you're moving forward. We've got victory coming into the connection. Archangel Sandalphon, the angel of music and the angel of answered prayers, giving you signs in music, letting you know that your prayers have been answered. They've been heard and answered. Have faith. So this is a real call right now to have faith. We've got clairsentience, which is powerful because the masculines are becoming more sensitive. So this is about your psychic sensitive side opening up. Notice your reoccurring physical and emotional feelings as they signify divine guidance. And Archangel Raguel is the angel of harmonious relationships. So he's saying to you within your connection right now, your journey, you're both feeling things physically and emotionally. This is why you're going through ascension symptoms. You're having all of these physical things going on in your body connected with you and your twin, and you're connecting with the collective energy. You know, if you're a light worker and you're tapped in to the collective, you know, you're picking up on collective energy and it could be draining you. This is why some of you could be having experiences with, you know, things from other realms like astral spiders. You know, I deal with astral spiders occasionally, especially, you know, if there's real intense energy around the collective. And Archangel Raziel, the psychic angel, the Merlin of heaven, the Dumbledore of heaven, is saying to you, take back your power. So powerful. This is for the journey right now. Use your God-given power and intention to manifest blessings in your life. And blessings are flowing in. It's all falling into place. We've got your own path here. So you're choosing your path right now. You're moving forward. You're finding your way to union, both masculine and feminine. I follow my own unique path with courage and strength. So remember, it's about your journey. It doesn't matter what anybody else is doing, what's going on in their life, because that's their unique path and journey. Just focus on you. Nobody needs to understand your journey but you. So trust in that, trust in who you are, that you're on the right path, that you're being guided, that you're being directed by heaven here. And we've got the movement meditation, so powerful. Look at that for passion and fire and action. I celebrate and honor my physical body through dance and movement. So this is showing that to you, you know, the more you dance with life, the more you move your body and, you know, you find your way, the better things flow. There's a lot of power coming in. And we've got the root chakra there, powerful stuff. I have everything I need to survive and grow on the physical plane. And this is powerful because the masculines are working on security right now to work on their future. So if you've been having any lower back pain, you know, pain around the buttocks area, you know, right at the root where your kundalini rises, it's because of the passion between the two of you and the stability that you're bringing into the connection, that you're understanding both masculine and feminine, that you have everything you need to survive and thrive on the physical plane. And wow, we've got rainbow blessings. So the journey is protected. We're coming out of the darkness now, emerging onto the other side. And it's protected wherever you go. It's protected by angels because blessings are showering your life. How many times during this reading have they mentioned the word blessings? So blessings are flowing in. They're giving me fear. So release the fear. The masculines are showing me today feeling a bit green, okay? They're feeling a bit woozy. They're feeling a bit afraid of the future. You know, they feel a bit off balance with everything, and you may be picking up on that because they know they're gaining clarity about their future. They know they see you in their future. They know that they're going to move forward and answer that call, and they know they're working on their security right now. So they feel a bit woozy, a bit scared of what's going to happen. So you have to continue shining your light bright, feminines, because you are the light in the darkness. You help them to balance, to gain a steady footing, to find the way forward to you and the coming. So trust this journey. Know that you are safe and supported and that everything will be okay. Sending you so much love. Have a beautiful day and I'll see you soon.